Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome to Life on the Rock, Niue Island, Jehika right here. This is your second day. Going to fish with some kaloamas. So there's four of us today. Me, Nava, Fofo, and Hey. So yesterday was Fofo, Hannah, and Nivi that went down and accompanied their mum after I left to come home for work. So here we go. Dang. Getting old for this. That's why it's much easier now. People just go to the wharf. You just drive down and walk over to the side and start fishing. None of this walking through the bush and then climbing down the rocks onto another rock. But oh well. It's an experience that these kids hopefully... Oh, look at that. I just slipped. You can see, I got my spear gun. As they were saying, a lot of travalis yesterday came and were just hanging around, hammering all the fish. Oh, so the sea's already up. I didn't think it would have been up like this already. There we go. See any fish? On your head?
What are you holding for?
The pullos. It's fish bait.
Oh, there's the fish. Oh, it's great. I don't know if you guys can see, but oh, there's those big fish eating the little fish. So Dad just made it to the bottom, and that's where we're supposed to go.
Look at this fish. Oh my gosh, they're white fish.
But that's not the one we saw yesterday.
That's a scallop fish too.
Banana. Look at that. Look at this. Careful. Is there any more here for me?
So now it's their turn to come down. And Dad's a bit unsure. Careful!
Yeah. You get into the whole net. How you doing tonight?
One more.
Right hand.
Careful, careful. Pupu, keep going. Ready. Okay. Okay, caught another one. Okay, take a look at it. Wait, wait. Go. I see it, hey. Woo-hoo! And here comes another one.
Ah. Ah. Oh no, it's supposed to, ow. Ah, oh, thanks, you did it yourself. What's that sound?
In comes another one.
I might need a bait. We need a bait.
Then how many? Look at that one. It's a fluke shot from Navajo. Look at these two on my side. Woohoo! Got a new fofo. Wait, don't let go.
Yeah.
Look at the hen up there. Just came down. It's pretty much kind of like peak high tide now. A lot of fish, but they're not really biting. What, huh? Huh? Who's hook?
Mine.
How did you do that?
I was holding for the stick.
Oh, yeah, wait. Yeah, so these are all part of fishing. So I think there's a big fish right here.
Yeah.
Here's the fishing crew. So we're done, taking a break, going home, tide is high, the fish are not biting as much, and we got a big tin job up at La Kepa we're going to go and do, and it's nearly 11 o'clock. Careful. Fofo, just go up. Careful. Yep. How's it, girls?
Good.
Huh?
Good. Hey.
Heading back home. Alrighty. There's that fishing session for today. On the way home. So we're home, sweet home. So that's all the fish that we got today. Not too many. And we spent like nearly 3 hours. Oh well. I'm not really biting today, but better than nothing. So today's catch, we've got 65. 3 scores and 5. And this is a fish from last night. It was deep fried. Ooh, very nice. And these are the leftovers. I think we only have a couple left. So there we go. Lovely, mate. Beauty. All right, have a good one. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you on the next episode. Chihika right here, Life on the Rock on Niue Island. Take care. Peace.